you're still here? Can't you see what I'm tapping to you? I'm asking you to kill me. Please do.
Hardly sorry for having offended thee, and I detest all my sins, not because of thy judgment, O Lord, but because thou art all good and deserving of all my love. I firmly resolve, with the help of thy grace, to sin no more, to avoid all the occasions of sin. Amen.
Oh, nurse. Beautiful, beautiful nurse. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Dear God, thank her for me. Be sweet to her, God. Make her happy. Make her beautiful. Make everything she wants come true. Make everyone love her.
No. No.
Leave the room.
Oh, somebody stopped her. Why?
I said, leave the room. Give me the key.
What's happening?
The key. Go on.
She's going. I can feel her moving toward the door. He's sending her away. Why? First they close the shutters and now they're sending her away. Why did they close the shutters? Why is he sending her away? Why won't they let me talk? Because I'm a secret or something? Oh, I don't know. She's gone. Goodbye, nurse. You're gone. And I'm a secret. Oh, no, not that again. I thought they'd be glad that I found a way to talk to them. But they're not. The only thing on this earth I'm any good for, they won't let me do. All they want is to push me back into the darkness down here. So they won't ever see me again. He's gone too. Well, now I know. They'll never let me out. They'll keep me a secret here until some day when I'm an old, old man, I'll sneak away from them and die. It isn't easy, though. Inside me, I'm screaming and yelling and howling like a trapped animal. And nobody pays any attention. If I had arms, I could kill myself. If I had legs, I could run away. If I had a voice, I could talk and be some kind of company for myself. I could yell for help. Nobody'd help me. Not even God, because there isn't any God. Couldn't be in a place like this. And yet, I've just got to do something. Because I don't see how I can go on like this much longer. S.O.S.